gentlemen, welcome to Ottopedia. How are you doing today? Doing all right? Having a nice and awesome day. Today we're playing the Rogue Prince of Persia at our in the spot archers. It is not exactly an end of game. The Prince of Persia is, but just, you know, you can still find the game link below. You can find the game link below, and you can find top of the screen right now all of the games that people are in the spotlight series. And like I said, it's not exactly an end of game, but gosh, we just do it. Sometimes there are some different titles to get in this kind of game. Anyways, if you like my videos, please consider liking and subscribing to my channel to support me. It really helps out against the YouTube algorithm. If you want to write a comment, it really helps me out as well against the YouTube algorithm to support me. Anyways, I have rambled enough, so let's go. We all know the hero people, Proud Warrior, Liberator, Immortal, but only few remember the war he brought unwittingly after provoking the fury of the unformable Huns. The prince found himself powerless against their shaman magic. 3 nights later, he awoke, his fateful bola hanging from his neck. This is the tale I will tell you today. Evil Empire, Ubisoft. No time to waste. I have to stop the Huns before they reach the city. Oh, music's are pretty cool. Too much smoke. It's too late. The Huns are attacking the city. What have I done? I hope they manage to get out. Hold on, wake you up. My prince, at least you, only you can save Persia. Stay with me, I'll take you somewhere safe. Alright, I'm saving you. Then I'll turn back and fight. iron's grab hold of me. Can't. Whatever into your arm. There's shaman magic. Hold on. The hands are so much more than we thought. Oh. Okay, we have opened a new area for the game. For the city gates, please don't accept it. Johannes is just taking the entire city list in 3 days. back at two horses, I'm unhurt. Looks like my ball is working properly. Finally, we're in bed for 3 days. I remember this conversation my brother take me back in time before I concentrated. Everything looked good. Feeling bad as surprised. It's been looking up to me for us. This is how it's gonna start it. Let's do one more run, I guess. This is Douglas Willis. A priest, a Zedek. What are you doing here? You didn't really think I'd own my school to my place, but to honest, I couldn't rent myself a home come down and scare me. Be careful, Zedek. I'll protect what you built. You dad, me. The Hong Kong. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna die again. I think you got the general idea. It's an early access game. If you like what you see, you can check it out yourself. It's a pretty cool game. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time. Have a good day. Goodbye.